Welcome to eReferrals, the automated electronic referral system that improves client service by streamlining business processes. This means that your comments and concerns are addressed faster and more efficiently. The reason that you have received this referral is because an application for an authorization for Crown Land tenure has been received, and since it is in your area of concern, we would like to receive your comments or concerns. We are looking for information with respect to your interest that may exist on or adjacent to the land under application, the nature and extent of those interests, and comments regarding how the proposal might impact those interests. This site is user-friendly and will speed up your response time, leaving you free to carry on with your other workload demands. In the past, you would have received an email with documents attached, which you would have to print out, fill in, and send to the adjudicator, either via regular mail or by scanning it and sending by email. Now, eReferrals will save you time and effort.
This email gives you all the summary information regarding the referral so that you can see where it is located and when it is due in order to judge how much of a priority it is for you. Click on the Click Here to go to the eReferrals response screen. Note that the type of referral, the referral number, and the reference number and other identifying information is shown in this block at the top of the page. Type your name in this box to identify who is responding. This area tells you the summary details of the referral. This link will allow you to select a coworker to review the referral and submit comments prior to the final submission of this referral request. These are the documents that you can open, view, and if you choose, save to your own drive or print out. Answer these questions and type in your comments or concerns in here. If you have any documents that you wish to submit to help clarify or support your recommendations, this link will bring you to an upload screen. At this point, you have three choices. If you should need to stop and come back to this referral, it is possible to save your input by clicking on this icon. If you are happy with this response, click on the Submit Response. However, once you have submitted, you cannot come back and add more. Click on the No Response button if you have no comments or concerns with the referral. And this will close the referral. We'll click on the Save button so that you can see how to get back into your referral response. You can access it through the main menu. Click on the hyperlink My Referrals. And if you aren't aware of the referral number, request number, or reference number, you can insert a percent sign as the wild card, which will bring up all your list of referrals. Here you will see the list of all the referrals that you have received and their status. We can click on the link and go back into the referral. And now, if we are happy with it, we can click on the Submit Response button. If you have missed a section, including answering all of the questions, the system will prompt you to go back into that section and fill in the appropriate fields. Then you simply hit Submit Response again, and you will get a referral has been closed. Thank you for your interest. And this referral has been submitted. That's how easy and accommodating eReferrals is.